Our topic was, our team was Team Curious, so ours was basically the curiosity that a pharmacist has, and since pharmacy is always evolving, there's always research being done and new technologies, it's important that pharmacists keep up with the new developments and drug technology for new drugs and everything.
I thought it would be useful to get them to work together as teams to further explore these items and to develop skills that they'll use in later years within this college. So they develop a poster that they might present at a national meeting, they write a paper that is publishable in a national journal, and they make a presentation as a group, and as you saw, some of them individually and some of them as complete teams. And they develop the skills that they need to do those kind of presentations. They're all things that pharmacy students need to do to be successful within college and then also in the profession.
I think that was one of the challenges in this, is getting this into like a language that anyone can understand, you know what I mean? Not just a scientist.
I think that was part of the main part too, is just like team building and you know, the research that was part of it, but a big part was when you have seven people, getting them together and actually, like, you know, being able to do something together.
Getting them started on it in their first year and expanding their horizons and recognizing that the profession isn't all about what they may have experienced already in interacting with pharmacists is a critical part of what this exercise was designed to do. We want them to think more about what future roles for pharmacists will be, because we know that many of the traditional roles of counting pills and dispensing prescriptions are going to be taken over by technology, that are going to be more efficiently done by less expensive professionals than pharmacists, and we need pharmacists to take the investment that we make in them in the 6 years of education and in the high cost of employment associated with them and really make a difference in people's health care.
We put a lot of hard work into it, and then the last two announcements we didn't place, so we're getting a little nervous, but it was definitely a relief to win it. Yeah,
definitely very, very satisfying after a great amount of hard work and planning and just execution of what we wanted to do.